Pontederia cordata at growplants.org. This is also known as Pickerelweed. Sorry. It's perennial evergreen. It's grown in a pond or aquatic area. Need rich soil. It doesn't require so much. It can arrive in a variety of color, purple, blue, or white. The flowers are nice. All the situation when you have it in the pond, it's very cute. I like this plant. The leaves, as you can see, it's like a spoon shape, so another thing. Okay, how you can start to grow it? You can start from seeds or just to divide the roots. Main problems are that this plant is aggressive and invasive. You can plant it most of the year, except in the winter, spring, summer, autumn, all it's possible. Major pests, so for the leaves, aphids, not very pleasant. And fish, if you have in your pond some fish, they can cause some problem for the roots. But after this plant established, nothing really will stop it. It's a fast growing plant. If you choose to grow it outside of aquatic area, so a lot of water, full sun to full shade, will bloom less in full shade. It's blooming in the spring. And this is quite of everything. You can grow it indoor. So if you have an aquarium, and I don't know why you'd like to grow something outside of the aquarium, this can be very nice. But again, if you won't have enough light, it won't really bloom. But the leaves are also nice, so it's something to consider. That's all from growplants.org. Don't forget to subscribe, visit our website, and of course like this video. If you have any questions, do not hesitate, just ask. I hope you enjoy.